I've always been an offensive coach. It's always that we're going to put points on the board. We're going to run. We're going to attack. And essentially, we're going to outscore you. Most of the time, that's worked. If you look every year that I've coached, we've scored the ball. We've attacked the rim. We've gotten to the free throw line. We've gotten into the bonus, gotten into the double bonus. And my players play with supreme confidence. You always have guys up in the scoring leaders, all league guys, because they play with confidence, and I let them play. That's great. But our offensive numbers were really good last year. I mean, tremendously good. But our defensive numbers were not. So, okay, so we have to spend more time in practice, whether it's breaking drills down, one-on-one, two-on-two, three-on-three, four-on-four, and then ultimately five-on-five. Okay, how do we transition defensively? What have we been teaching? We have to reorganize how we teach that. Ball screen defense, that's, I mean, you could go staff by staff throughout the country, and you might have staffs that spend 4 hours a day talking about ball screens. It's just one of those things. So many teams are running ball screen offenses, whether it be continuity or late shot clock, depending upon who their point guard is, depending upon who their two guard is. So we really have spent a lot more time talking about defense and defensive drills and emphasizing defense and trying to hold them accountable.